Bucky? Who the hell is Bucky?
My name is James. That's what mother called me. My name is James.
I'm listening to the end of the line, pal.
So it's always been. Sometimes I forget when I'm lonely, you're afraid. Then I'll go inside my head and look for James.
Bucky Barnes and Stephen Rogers were inseparable on both schoolyard and battlefield. Barnes is the only Howling Commando to give his life.
There's a city that I dreamed of, very far from here, very, very far away from here, very far away. There were people in the city, and they came to me, but it's very, very far. Say James, 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 how are ya? Isn't it a lovely day? James, 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 we're so glad you came here where we are from so very, very, very far. My name James, James,
because I'm with you to the end of the line.
James.
Ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death? Hell no. That little guy from Brooklyn was too dumb not to run away from a fight. Following him.